Hey everybody, I'm Graham Boyd, Xbox Live's AC Bongos, and I'm here in the lobby of the LA Convention Center at E3 with Dan Greenewalt, the creative director of the Forza franchise. You brought a special toy with you this time as well, right? Tell us about this beast behind us.
That's right, it fits in my pocket. Yeah, we have a 6-year partnership with Porsche, and the vision of that is to create incredible in-person experiences and, of course, in-game experiences. So here at E3, all the fans of racing can come take a look at this amazing 919 that raced at Le Mans. And of course, we unveiled the 911 GT2 RS on stage. What a cool moment.
Incredible. So the 911 GT2 RS was an amazing moment on stage. Tell us about this monster behind us. What sets this car apart?
Well, this is an LMP, a Le Mans prototype car. And so actually Le Mans, which will be running this weekend, the 85th annual Running Le Mans. I mean, this is the ultimate for sports cars. And this is the ultimate car running it. So they won last year. Porsche is an incredible spot to repeat this year. We'll see. Racing is racing. You never know what's going to happen. But this car will be racing at Le Mans. So awesome.
Tell us about your vision for what Forza Racing Championship is and will be in the future.
Well, you know, Forza Racing Championship is an esports series. And for us, esports is about the future. We don't want to mirror traditional motorsport, though we love it. We want to get a new generation, Generation Z, millennials, people who grew up playing Minecraft, you know, two thumbs on controller, thumbsticks. I mean, that's a generation we want to get into motorsport. To do so, we're going to have to rethink some of the old ideas of traditional motorsport. We have to embrace what makes digital racing so great. We can travel the world in 20 minutes. We can reset the cars. We can change the rules. We can build teams how we like. These are the sorts of things we'll be doing as we continue to iterate on the Forza Racing Championship. But the exciting news this weekend is Le Mans, and the Forza Racing Championship racers are going to be taking Le Mans this weekend. They're going to be on the stage, on the podium. Now, there have been racers on the podium before that are into esports in cars, you know, Forza racers as well as others. But this is the first time an esports class is an official class from the Le Mans governing body. They'll be on the stage getting official trophies from the ACO. This is an incredible blessing of what esports is to the future of motorsports.
So Dan, when can everyone at home play Forza Motorsport 7?
Forza Motorsport 7 ships October 3rd on all the Xbox family devices plus Windows 10 PC. And then of course, November 7th when the beast, the monster ships, you're gonna get a free update. So it's an Xbox Play Anywhere title. You buy it for your Xbox One, you play it on Windows 10, of course, free on Xbox One X as well.
All right, Dan, thank you so much. It's always a pleasure to talk to you, mostly because you always bring the best toys with you. So thank you for that. Speak to you soon. There you go. That's Forza Motorsport 7, the Forza Racing Championship. We'll see you soon.